My daughter was getting ready to go off to college, and like any father, I was concerned about her safety. I read that one out of every four college girls would experience some form of sexual assault on college campuses. I did say bracelet of sorts, and it's called a Bangle ball. I really like it because it's attached to her wrist, and she would have the chance to defend herself.